We have even more breaking news to tell you about. A Superior Court judge just denied a motion for a mistrial in the case of a Providence police officer charged with rape. Officer Marcus Huffman is on trial for allegedly raping a 19-year-old girl at a police substation back in 2007. His lawyer requested a mistrial yesterday, claiming that he was not provided with evidence from a state police interview. The trial will resume on Monday.